I want to tell you a story about a boy, his sister, and their mother. Their beginning and their demise. This is a story of how the jackalope shredded the bunny and how the bunny got revenge. Every morning we drug our mother. We both knew how to do it. To keep her sedated. Keep her down. Keep her under. Though there were times where Nikki would take it a bit too far. I tried so hard to give her everything I thought a child deserves. Joy. Laughter. Imagination. but often I would dive into a deep abyss of celebrating our suffering. Sometimes, I don't think I actually believe we were suffering. Nikki, come back! Nikki! Nikki? Nikki, I'm not gonna hurt you, okay? So, don't hurt me. No, Nikki, stop, please. Nikki, please stop. That's your mother. Our mother. Nikki, please. Wake up. Nikki, wake up. Wake. Okay. Just please stop. Don't kill her. Just please. music was the only thing that could reach her to her torment, her night terrors that were starting to terrorize me. Reach her inner curiosity. Brought her back to sleep. It was the melody that our mother used to hum to us. Afraid of her, but it didn't stop me from trying to save her. I was the reason for the mad. I was curious. What would it feel like wearing a relic of the past? You're already late.
Other pin she brought us, and we give her peace. I know it's not a dream. I know I tried to kill her. I know about the mask.
I didn't think you'd find out.
It's my body. I can feel it. Something inside of me wants revenge.
What do you mean?
Truly was the devil's bride. My earliest memory of her was when I was younger. She left me in the bathtub with the water still running. And she told me to stay afloat. I fucking did. I think about that a lot. When I'm overwhelmed, or when the odds are notoriously stacked against me, I learn how to stay afloat.
Sorry. For everything. I know that we can't be forgiven for what we did, but I really do love you. I just hope that you understand one day that.
For what?
Pushing down these steps, get away from me! Get away from me!
Thank you. try so hard to heal our trauma. But I kept forgetting that she's still experiencing it, still suffering. So I thought instead of healing, maybe we should embrace it.
She's dead.
I killed her. I killed her mother.
She killed us first.
And the bunny prevailed over the jackalope's tactics. She was always 6 feet under.
What do we do now?
You're too young.
I don't care. I walk.
I'm going with you.
No!
What if it happens again?
What about you?
What about me? I miss it, Nikki. There's this ache inside of me that wants it. I can't fight it anymore.
It's okay to miss it, but I can't stay with you anymore.
You're not even in double digits.
Are you going to stop me?
Yes! Fuck! We should have just turned her into the police. So stupid. I mean, we were just fucking kids.
I would have left anyway. I don't even think we're meant to be brother and sister.
Why would you say that?
Look at us, Aaron. Look at us.
So when am I just supposed to let you go? You're a little girl. My little sister. You'll be all alone.
You try to kill me once. I think I'll be alright.
Where will you go?
To find him and kill him.
I learned that day that you can't run from the past. You can only rewrite the patterns. But what if you're affected by something so dark at a young age? Death allows you to see people for who they really are, because they're not here for either of you to pretend. And if Nikki did kill our mother that day, well, she deserved it.
We both are smart enough not to go back. Nikki was scared to be around me. She could see the real me. Just as I could see the real her. Authenticity is a bridge I always favored to cross. She knew that.
She knew you were an addict. You just couldn't let her go. You wanted to kill her.
I wanted to hunt her. Just like I want you to hunt me.
Either way, it's sick. You did to Nikki.
Don't say her name!
What you and your mother did to her. Just let me go. I was waiting for my daughter to get out of school. She's probably still there, wondering where her dad is. I bought her favorite candy, the Kit Kats. She loves those. Please let me go. I don't want to die.
You won't. You won't. Because that's not how the game goes.
Ghost of my past, they feeling the night air. Wake me up, I'm trapped in my nightmares. Of all my demons, all my thoughts are committing treason. All alone, who gon' hear me screaming? Manifestations of my fears, regrets that stretched out for light years. Can almost touch the light, homie, it's right there. Body free, but trapped in my nightmares.
Wake me up, don't let me drown. All the lights are fading.